one could console her. And she would laugh, but she was crying on the inside. And all this pain she felt inside, she just couldn't hide. But at parties she would seem to act just fine, and drink her problems away until they subside. And they did, but with time, they would come back to haunt her. The drugs and the alcohol turned her to a monster. But she didn't care, she was looking for a quick fix. Looking in the mirror, going out, new lipstick, wanting to be the girl that's in every guy's dreams. Looked into the mirror, sat down and screamed, she screamed. The big boy, his heart had been thrown around like a cheap toy. And it was big, but nobody cared. And he would give them all his love, but they were unprepared. And his friends told him, fuck bitches, yeah, get money. Why spend your time stressing out over honeys? And he didn't know, but he wanted to feel something. Searching for love and ended up finding nothing. But one night he ended up at a party. Saw this girl there, she was acting kinda snotty. But he kinda liked it, it kinda turned him on. And though the signs were there, he approached her head on. Red flags popped up everywhere in the room. And still he asked her if she would be busy at noon. And of course she said no, so they went out on a date. And from that moment on, he had sealed his own fate, he'd say. Official, a couple months later, he had second thoughts. He didn't know if he should date her, but he didn't want to be lonely, so he didn't listen to advice from his homies. And everything was great, or so this boy thought. He was looking for love, and this girl was just not. She never cared for him, she was looking for a quick fix. Looking in the mirror, going out, new lipstick. This boy would give her everything, anything he fucking could. This girl was never happy with herself. Love she never would, and one day this boy went over to her house. She was with another dude, giving head on